Hi, Robert Perry. I teach in developmental English and also in sociology. I would tell them that this world may look dismal to them, but the truth is they can shape it into what they want it to be. They have to always keep positive and always keep their heads above the water and moving forward. Best to you.